There's no doubt that as we are in these times of COVID-19, that it's scary. And you may find that you have anxiety that builds and perhaps even overwhelms you. And if that's the case, what I suggest is you pay attention to how your anxiety is about your fear of what will happen, and that you shift from the focus of the future, what will happen, to the present, what is happening. So for instance, let's say you're someone who's at risk for COVID-19. Rather than getting all caught up in the worries of, oh my gosh, I'm at risk, what if I end up getting COVID-19? Am I going to die from it? Am I going to infect other people? Rather than getting caught up in the what ifs, you can come back to the present. I know I'm at risk for COVID-19, and so what do I need to do to take care of myself, to make sure my environment is safe for me, and that I'm not putting myself in danger? You might also, by bringing yourself into the present, pay attention to just what's happening around you, maybe some good things. So you might notice, I'm in my home, which feels safe. I'm surrounded by family who I love. Even if they make you a little crazy at times, they're people that you love. Or you may look outside or go for a walk and just appreciate the day or your environment out there. So again, in shifting from future focus to the present, hopefully you can bring your concerns down to be more manageable, something you can actually affect, and you can balance them with your present awareness of the good things in life too. I hope you give this a try, shifting from future focus to present, and that perhaps you come back here and,